Hello, I'm Karen Ferguson from the Art Cupboard, and here I am in my studio today with this work from my current series, My Grandparents. And this one is titled Daisy Raine Aged 16. Now, Daisy was my great-grandmother, who was my father's nana, who we used to call great-nana, and she was also a professional artist. She was a strict seven-day Adventist and a professional artist who used to travel on horse and cart down from Whangarei to Auckland to attend the University of Auckland, the Elam School of Fine Arts. I've done her in this dress, leaning on a chair, on a seat, with the impasto here. I've mixed the blue, gold and magenta to make an impasto fabric on the back of the chair. The dress is black, which I think was handmade. There's a fair bit of detail in the dress, there's gold buttons. Bit of loose brushwork in here where I've just kind of spontaneity